palpable device detected.
Well, I didn't expect to see you here this late.
I might say the same thing about you, Captain. This is the only time I can get some reading done.
Well, don't let me bother you. I'm just filing some papers. I won't be long.
Oh, I don't mind the company. How are you holding up?
It's hot. But we have to keep going.
That's random.
You're not helping anyone if you burn yourself out. You need to take a break once in a while.
Of course. I'll just finish this and go straight to bed.
If you need help falling asleep, I've got a nightcap for you.
Tolstoy?
Great storyteller. But on most nights, all I need is two pages and I'll be off to the land of Nod. Figuratively, of course.
Thanks, Father. Have a good night.
Level 36, dude. So it's going to be a little tougher for us. Oh, there's fighting in there.
We've tracked a signal from Parnell's drone, and it looks like it's coming from the tomb.
Oh, shit. Hopefully this guy's a fucking drone. Oh, shit.
At the very least, we'll be able to find some of his equipment.
I'll sit in on this one, in case you need some support. Me? I just want to see what weird shit he's been up to. Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected.
I thought you were part of the story. That's like outside. Yeah, damn ninjas.
The hell? Okay. Guess we go in now.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Agent, thank God you're here. Listen, I know you won't believe me, but I'm on your side. I've been undermining Keener's operation for months. I infiltrated this network. I don't think the Rikers...
Theo Parnell, is that the guy that left us?
I think he's on to me. I'm in the cafeteria.
There was like a hacking thing. We're supposed to go to a server, and then he just left us behind. And we had to fight somebody. It was... Oh, shit! Ooh! He just got shot. Said, I'm your friend. No.
Human remains detected. Analyzing data. Positive identification. Theo Parnell.
Oh no, that guy's dead.
Agent deceased.
Oh, he was a rogue agent? Oh, shoot! Oh, shit!
They fell for it!
I Man, I missed my snipe.
Changed his facial recognition record on his Shade database. I fixed the exploit. Shouldn't be a problem anymore.
Don't trust anything Parnell says. He's just trying to distract you and give himself an opening. I've seen this shit before, and it never works out for them.
I've been waiting for this.
See what happens there.
is it tough stuff?
You really like blindly following orders, don't you? You ever think for yourself?
Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected.
Infirmary. Parnell must be there.
Ooh, nice. Was that a decoy?
It looked like somebody that was there.
Shut him right in the fucking head.
Device detected.
Parnell can create holograms of himself.
Yeah, that's what
one
I thought.
Fuckers is more than enough.
Cause I shot that dude straight in the head with my sniper. That should have been like 2 million damage right there.
He was like, nope.
How can you believe that horseshit?
Just a clone.
You really think Dad had a heart attack?
I really think that's what the doctor said.
He never smoked. He ran 10 miles a day, ate clean. He was a fucking vegan.
Just because he was vegan doesn't mean he was healthy. French fries are vegan.
You know Dad was trying to impeach President Waller for campaign finance violations.
Don't start this shit again, Dio.
Then his autopsy report goes missing.
Whoa, Dio. So this is why he's pissed.
They fucking cremated him. They destroyed evidence. You ever hear of Digitalis? Foxglove? It can stop your heart, and without those reports, there's nothing to say. You know he right? Senator Kingston had it out for him, and you know she ruined his presidential bid. Harry? Harry? Did you hang up on me? there's some classified division records and there's evidence of institutional corruption that goes all the way to the top. You really think the division is insulated from Washington and its political bullshit? We should be working together.
Boxes in here. Oh. Oh, there it is, yeah.
Stronger. Looks like he's in the security room at the top of the building.
Portable electronic device detected.
What's up?
Is this on the other side or one of those trigger things?
Okay.
I still can't pin anything directly to Kensington. She was out of D.C. when it happened, and I don't have any records of meetings or calls with anyone who could carry out a hit. She's smart. Probably knew I would look at her first. I need to find another angle. Even if they use burner phones and have staffers scrubbing their data, there's no way they can completely cover their tracks. Eventually, they'll expose themselves, and I'll be ready.
This must be where he keeps his research. Try to access it.
Active terminal detected. Rogue striker drone detected. Hostile striker drone detected. Bypassing security protocols.
All right, Rhodes. Show us what you got.
I'm on it, Kelso. Should have this nut cracked in no time, thanks to Isaac. You really don't deserve this kind of power. You really don't.
This is footprints.
But rogue striker drone.
Oh shit!
Hostile striker drone detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
Judge, please tell me you left your radio on. I'm here. You still got this under control, right? Of course. I'm on my way to you now. The division won't be far behind. Get ready.
He's running scared.
Electronic device detected.
Judge. So, where's the executioner? Dragoff said you needed protection. I don't need protection. Okay. Look, I know you don't want us here. Stomping all over your precious, whatever the fuck this shit is. Don't worry about it. But here's the deal. That red ring puts a target on your back. And Dragoff doesn't want anyone to kill you prematurely.
That's very thoughtful of him.
So we'll stick around until Dragoff tells us to leave. Honestly, I don't give a shit. One way or the other. I'm just hoping some division fuckhead will try to kill you so I can get another trophy.
Oh, damn. Right.
Well, that's cool. Anyway, I'll be upstairs.
An agent from your clan has joined your team.
Oh, shit. Join you right on time, too.
Oh yeah, let me do that real quick. What's up, Ed? Can you hear us? Ed.
Yo!
Oh, okay, cool. Alright, let's go.
Did you get a visual on Parnell? Don't hesitate.
You joined right on time.
I know.
I think this is the last part of the mission.
Yep.
Oh, I admit it. Your cardio is better than mine. I'm still gonna get away, though. You know you're not the good guy, right?
Damn.
You're the one wading through blood while I'm trying to get to the truth.
Remember, Parnell can't be trusted.
How do we open this door here?
Say whatever he can to throw you off. Don't lose focus. Take this bastard down.
Oh, hold up. There's something. Yeah, there's a. Yeah, I see it. Hold on. Did I go open it up? Going on, Ed?
Not a whole lot.
Ooh, what's that? Judge key.
Judge
key. How'd you find that?
I don't know. I just walked by and started pressing. Usually, when I'm running in the doorway in these like small rooms,
yeah,
or near a wall, I'm holding the square.
Gotcha. Yeah, I didn't do any missions yesterday, Ed. I was just running around the map. Yeah. Today's the first day with the missions.
Me too. I didn't do any missions, just ran them around. Oh, never mind. I did one side mission.
Yeah, I didn't really give a shit about it. Like, I did some, I think I tried to do bounties and stuff. I wasn't trying to do anything crazy.
Thank you.
Oh shit! He's got a shield over here.
Oh. Yeah, that guy.
Got him. Oh my gosh.
Keener, are you serious? Keener, answer me. Keener!
You've got him cornered.
Damn, Keener don't want to play?
Keener said, you on your own, bro.
Oh, dang, dude. Keener's cold. Riker key. Oh, oh, shit. She just got activated. Oh, we got bullets here. The hell was that?
Freaking machine gun? Turret?
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
Got a few tricks up his sleeve. We tracked his watch to the park nearby.
That was crazy. I thought I was supposed to locate like a weak point on it or something, but I guess not.
He's got nowhere to run now, the coward.
He was just trying to solve his dad's murder, man, that's all.
I get it.
That can lead you to being something angry.
I wish I could say I remember these locations, but I don't.
No, no, not at all.
It's all new, dude.
Yeah, cause
they were just lifted straight from.
Nah, the... it looks like they took pieces of the dark zone that we once knew, but it's definitely weirder. Oh fuck!
Identification confirmed. Agent Theo Parnell. Error. Multiple signatures detected.
Oh shit.
What the hell? How many of those does he have?
When you can't trust anything, shoot everything. This is right in your wheelhouse, agent.
It'll be the turret car.
Oh, he's up there. Yep. There.
Lit him on fire.
There's two of them.
There's a guy up top. To the right, to the right. He's on fire.
door.
Turret generator. Guys, turret's on me.
I don't see a health bar for the turret.
Yeah, you gotta go around it.
Oh, what? It could still shoot me.
Oh, there is a weak spot.
There's a bottom right underneath it.
Yeah.
I think that what on that the, one like, was. The one that was wall mounted in?
Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not sure about that. Oh my god!
Oh, that guy's a decoy or something? Oh, they're decoys. Oh, shit.
There's only one purple one left.
Rogue agent detected.
He's up top on the top right.
Alpha? Nope, not Alpha.
Top right, Charlie. 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 Looks like Alpha. Nope, not Alpha. Is it Alpha?
I think it's Delta. Nope, nope.
There's only one. There's only one that can kill.
I don't know, but like
he's over to the right. It's over Alpha. He ducked on Alpha. Alpha, Alpha.
Yep.
Oh shit. Turret? Turret on me? Turret on me? Oh shit! Oh.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Trust me, you don't want to get closer.
feel like I'm being bamboozled.
Yeah.
You are, bro.
They're right in the middle, they're right in the middle.
Right here, right under Alpha.
Just jump
down.
Yeah,
he's down low. Dead.
Rogue shade skill detected.
Someone's behind me. Oh shit. Jump down.
Glad to see you got through that in one piece.
Whoa, dude, that was crazy. That was tricky, dude.
Pretty interesting, right?
Rogue shade skill acquired.
Ooh, rogue shade skill. What's that?
That's the thing where you can throw the deco. That's kind of clean.
I got a link to his watch, but he's running some kind of wipe protocol, and it's gone. Managed to get some data off it, though. Looks like system files, mostly. But I'm pretty sure he tried to access a remote backup server.
Backups for the data he wiped at the prison?
Probably. It's gonna take a hell of a lot of processing power to find the server, crack it, and extract the files. I've got a few ideas, but his watch is definitely gonna help as well. Detected.
Any updates for me, Theo?
The system's a mess. I got into the code base easy enough thanks to Isaac, but it's gonna take a little longer until I can build a control interface.
How much longer?
Ideally, I need a week.
We don't have a week.
Okay, I could probably cut that down to 5 days.
Keep at it. Give me an update tomorrow.
We also have an issue with remote access. With most cell towers out of commission, we have to rely on satellites, and well, those systems aren't really being maintained.
What do you need?
A command center. Yes. Hard candy would be ideal. A bandit would be best.
I got a play.
What the fuck is up here?
Some enemies of it?
I just killed them, but this ACR is really shitty, dude. It is not that good. ACR is trash.
Dark. We're gonna need to reconnect the power to track down Parnell's server. Hopefully, you just need to reset a breaker box or generator.
You're also gonna have to hook Isaac up to the satellite dish on the roof.
Music. Time for a fight. Shit.
the left.
You bet me laying people doesn't really do much. Maybe. Didn't have my weed.
Yeah. Oh shit. Blinded. Tap top.
Another one up top. Go.
Well, that's the perimeter taken care of. Time to find a way into the building.
I like the music. Reminds me of a Jean-Claude Van Damme movie.
Early 90s.
Mm-hmm. I'm just sitting here with my thumb up my ass until you get the lights back on. No rush.
I know you got this whole grumpy old man thing.
Open this door.
Worked for you in the past, but it's not working for me. Knock it off and stay off my comms.
You think you can track his server without me? Go ahead. Face it, kiddo. You need me.
Here, this is locked.
You gotta shoot a thing.
Congratulations, you flipped the switch and the power's back on. Now find a computer and reboot the station's network.
Yeah, you gotta go around it here.
Following this
right here. There, open it up.
Back over there.
It's open.
Station's network is coming back online. Now, for the fun part. Getting Isaac plugged into the satellite dish so we can track down Parnell's server.
Okay. Okay, okay. Let's get this server online.
Ah, shit. You're gonna need a key to get to the roof. Try the chief's office. Should be close.
Let's go.
Find him, everybody! Ed, Ed! What the hell are you shooting at?
Dude, the big ass guy right in front of us, bro.
You were shooting the ground, dog. He's still alive.
Yeah, but I was shooting him. He couldn't shoot. I know what you did.
Now he did. He did.
Once you hook Isaac into the dish, it shouldn't take too long to find the server and
team
get
up.
Out.
Got group up here.
One more time.
How
are you paying?
got me feeling so free.
Oh shit, this guy's got a V-knife out there.
Connection established.
There we go. I like the sound of that.
Encryption disabled. Downloading.
We've got a solid connection and have almost finished downloading the data.
Let's not celebrate just yet. Parnell encrypted the data on his server, so we've just moved this problem from one server to another.
I'll take a look. I think I can use Parnell's watch to crack the encryption. Remember, Keener's still out there and every second counts. Thank you, agent. This means a lot.
Ooh.
Rogue agent, deceased.
Parnell is a bit of a shadow on Keener's roster.
He did.
They were working together on several projects. With him out of the equation, it's bound to put a dent in Keener's.
Do you have a cutscene?
I'm using Parnell's watch.
It shows the map.
The data you
this is Theo Parnell's dead.
Yeah, watch.
It seems to be working, but it'll take time. I'll keep you posted as soon as I have.
You have that or no?
That's what I'm watching.
Faye, it's Kelso. Any new leads on Keener?
I've managed to track some of his comms with the other targets. We can at least confirm that he's still in New York, but the signal's been bouncing between so many relays that it's impossible to pinpoint an origin.
Well, guessing at least we know we're not chasing a ghost.
Honestly, I wouldn't mind it.
Like, there's like those,
oh, yeah, yeah. There's 2 points. You gotta complete all 4 of them.
Rhodes told us that the peacekeepers and 2 bridges have been tracking clear.
Alright, we're gonna try this one out.
Few days. This is our best bet to learning more about Conley.
She's deep in bed with the cleaners. If we poke around in that nest enough, we're bound to find a trace of her. 2 bridges was one of the areas that held out the longest after the outbreak. Many of the locals refused to leave their homes and move into Sarah camps. They tried to set up neighborhood community centers rather than relying on the government. Most of them didn't make it. With the cleaners and the other factions wreaking havoc in the area, it was never really sustainable. These days, only a few remain.
Ooh, little tunnel here.
I've got reports that the peacekeepers are trying to take a Riker's control point. Give them a hand and see what you can find out from them.
Also, control point nearby.
Rhodes told us you're looking for a rogue agent working with the cleaners. Yeah, we've seen her. She's sneaky, but still seems to go out on missions with the rest of the guys. Check in with the community leader here. They're keeping track of the latest news.
Sounds like Conley's been busy.
Head to the community and see what they've found. We're getting warmer.
Sounds like Conley's been busy.
Head to the community and see what they've found. We're getting warmer.
See if you can get a hold of the leader here.
Ooh. Okay.
Electronic device.
Who are you working with? Still haven't figured it out.
Thought you were better than this.
I just want to confirm it.
You scared?
Never.
You should be.
We took out the LMB. I'm not afraid of Black Tusk.
So you are as smart as you pretend to be.
Damn. I'm a lot of things. You shouldn't underestimate me. Now, tell me about your first meeting with Schaefer.
How do you know about Schaefer?
Looks like we're not too late. The cleaners are still here. Conley might be too. Terrible.
Par for the course for the cleaners.
Head into the building and look for Conley. She's your top priority.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Just to be sure, we need to turn this whole place to ash. I'll clear the roof.
Conley's still here. Get to the roof as fast as you can, Agent. Time to move. Conley could still be on the roof. Keep it up, Agent.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Burn it all! We can't take any chances!
Yes, ma'am!
Unknown network detected.
I'm finally getting a ping from Conley's watch, but it's faint.
For you. You'll pay for that.
Firefights. No sign of Conley. Check that echo. It might give us a lead.
Echo, nearby.
Thanks for the heads up on the infected site.
I knew you could take care of it. The JTF's not equipped to keep things contained. Wherever they go, they contaminate it.
We'll take care of it, if you keep feeding us the intel.
I'm sure you will.
We'll talk later. Sitra!
Just started the sweep. It will take a while, but we want to be thorough.
Keep at it. When you're done here, meet me back at the tanker.
Looks like Keener's been pulling Conley's strings.
He's using her to target the JTF, labeling them as infected, and having Conley tell her cleaners to get to work.
Conley will have to wait. Agent, you've got incoming from the ground floor. Secure the ground floor and get the hell out of there. Lucky this time, but her luck is about to run out. The cleaners are maintaining a perimeter around a stranded oil tanker and two bridges. Conley said she was heading back to the tanker. We should go pay her a visit. Thanks to the intel you found at the shelter, we know that Conley operates from the stranded oil tanker next to the Manhattan Bridge. The cleaners have been refining oil there for some time now, presumably under Conley's supervision.
Additional intel suggests a weak spot in the perimeter around the complex by a gate to the west.
Sounds like you're now equipped to go kick her ass, Agent.
Time to take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch, Keener. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out through the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keena's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
Good luck, Agent.
Sounds like Conley's really invested in this oil business.
Yeah.
I guess now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound. Block off access to the tunnels, or the place will be swarming with cleaners in no time. It'll also keep Conley from using the tunnel as an escape route.
Find a way to block the access.
You sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rhodes, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Kelso.
Oh my gosh.
The division is progressing inside the complex. They're approaching the sand base. Defend the oil. Too many people depend on us to succeed. Don't fail them.
Here we go.
Cooling pumps detected.
Whatever they're cooling probably can't handle too much heat. Do whatever you can do to disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me, it'll be fun.
Oh shit! Oh, what the fuck? What the hell? Damn.
Like another great and golden opportunity to me, Agent.
system. Compromised. That's sweet music to my ears.
On the tanker. She moved through the rift in the middle. Keep it up. You're right on her tail.
Conley will have plenty of time to pick her vantage point. Don't let her get the drop on you.
Oh, dang. I was going the wrong way.
Systems.
Good. Keep her. We don't need the rest.
Are you gonna kill us?
Get out of here.
Oh, damn.
I said, get out of here.
Valve detected.
You're getting warmer, Agent. Keep at it.
electronic device detected.
Damn, man, this person's like deep in this tanker. Joe Farrow.
The cleaners really did a number on her. Jesus.
Gas valve detected.
I've got a visual on Conley again. She's moved to the upper deck. Looks like she's preparing for her last stand.
Typical extremist, doubling down on her own insanity. Say what you want about the cleaners, and believe me, I do. But they're crafty SOBs. See if they've got a way for you to reach the upper decks.
This music's really good. Where are you?
Agent.
Let's do this, guys.
Conley's in the control room. Get ready, Agent. It's time to end this.
Let's get it done. Let's do this. What the hell?
Gas valves detected. Time to improvise. See if you can do anything with those valves.
Oil your gas pressure. Redirected.
Oh my gosh.
Good. Grab whatever evidence you can find on her.
Well, that was something. Fire, explosions, homicidal maniacs. A bit rich for my taste, but I can see why you guys like it.
You did a lot today. We shut down the cleaner's oil pipeline.
Sticky bomb launcher.
Conley. Keener can't use her to target the JTF anymore. And we're one step closer to catching
him.
Oh,
sweet.
Well done.
661,000 damage?
Shade skill acquired. Rogue agent, deceased. Uploading data.
Conley was invaluable to the cleaners. With her gone, we should start seeing a decline in their operations.
We're sending in a team to secure the tanker. Conley's been operating from there for quite some time, so we're bound to find something of interest.
Oh, dang.
Just recovering the oil will be a huge win. The JTF will be able to keep the generators and heat on this winter.
Located. Liberty Island.
Scumbag's been right in the neighborhood his whole time.
Turns out Parnell had a secret back door to their comms channels,
allowing us to weed out the spoofs. And thanks to the data from all of Keener's agents, we could identify a pattern and isolate a source. Drone surveillance also confirms it. He's definitely on the island.
We'll need to move fast. We can't let him get away this time.
I'll join you on this one, Agent. Meet me at the ferry terminal. It's time to finish this.
Whoa.